people said that sadness creates a hole in our hearts and that the spirit of Shapishiko will fill it. At first, this spirit goes unnoticed, hiding behind our eyes, but in the dark, it grows stronger. Drives us into madness, whispering in our ears until we sacrifice ourselves to set the spirit free. Old people tell us these stories, but they forget that these stories are true.
Buscando la salida en difíciles momentos, lluvia, noche, calle, la intimidad de mis pensamientos. Hoy yo busco un pasado no perfecto, vidas anormales en un círculo imperfecto. Siento comezón en todo el cuerpo, lo real no es real, todo ha sido un simple invento. Lo siento, yo sigo en lo que vengo, buscando desde niño el recuerdo desde muy adentro. Quiero conocer lo que pasó, miles de preguntas retumban mi corazón y no comprendo.
Hola, señor.
Hombre.
Michael, estuve aquí anoche y dejé mi celular.
¿Anoche?
¿Tiene un lost and found?
¿Objetos perdidos?
Sí. Oh, sí. ¡Ah! Oh, sí.
¿Este?
Ya. Yeah.
¿Estás seguro?
Sí.
Yo tengo que llamar a mi novia, si no... Corta mis huevos, ¿comprende?
Gracias. The best. Gracias.
Hola, Héctor.
Hello, Michael. You have a very generous grandmother. But the same type of gifts over and over?
She has Alzheimer's.
If you need money, I could help you find work. It could be easier than whatever you call this.
Resourcefulness. Besides, I'm not really looking for a job. I'm actually surprised you even sell cell phones in here.
Cell phones pay the bills. Everything else here is like a hobby.
Strange hobby.
I love history. It's always changing. New discoveries, truth brought to light. Tomorrow, everything we know about the past could be different.
Not everything. Adios, Hector.
Suerte.
Fuera.
puta! ¡Puta, hombre! ¡Huevón! ¡Que lo siento, me ahorbó! ¿Qué estás haciendo aquí? ¿Qué es tu carro? ¡Maricón,
lo que! ¡Puta, señor!
¡Hueputa! ¿Qué te pasó?
¡Soy el taxi!
¡Que te tengo ahí, huevón!
¡Tranquilo!
¡En un sur, más con vos no te metas!
Cuando llegue a la policía, le voy a decir que mataste a Manny y chocaste este carro.
Sí,
que
ahorita voy de aquí.
¡Ey, ey, ey! ¡Ey, ey,
ey! ¡Cuidadito, pues!
¡No!
¡Cuidadito!
¡Te di, pues, perro! ¡Andate!
¡Para los dos ahí!
Are you okay?
I'm okay, I should be fine.
So what was that all about?
Well, apparently that guy's not a big fan of people sleeping in the backseat of his car.
So you're homeless?
Prefer the term traveler. Seems less,
pathetic?
Yeah, I guess. I left home with enough money to last me a year and I've been gone for two.
Why haven't you gone home?
Not quite ready for that. Anyway, I'm Michael. Thanks for...
Oh, no, it was cool. Look, managers work hard to leave its past behind. We don't need any dead Americans in the street. I know some guys who have a place outside the city. They're having a little party tonight. You should come, check it out. And maybe they might be able to set you up with a place to stay. Come by around 10.
Buenas. Hey. Estoy buscando a Melody. My bad. Sorry, guys.
No, wait. Hey. Hey. It's all right, okay? No, stay. Come on. See, we're having a party, and you're here, so have a seat. Take a load off. What is this? Get up. Get up. Where are you from, Michael?
San Diego.
San Diego? You are a long way from home. Excuse me. I forgot my manners. You need a drink. And you, Vinny, you had too much. As always. Yeah.
I'm good.
I'm offering you a drink. It's disrespectful to turn it down. Manuela! Michael. Do you know Sam? That American makes in Medellin? You heard? That's it. Nada.
Jacob.
Melody.
Playing nice?
Oh, my princess. Yes, yes, we're playing nice. You know, a little scare just makes a boy into a man. Right, Michael?
Yeah. Just getting to know each other.
Yes, that is right. We are just getting to know each other. Nothing more. To old friends. And to new. Welcome to the house of the dead man. This is the start of a good relationship. I think. Manuela, la musica!
Hello there. How are you feeling?
Like shit. What happened?
See for yourself. The night wasn't all bad. You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good picture.
Hey, so who's Danny? Yeah, you were saying his name last night.
He's my baby brother. He died.
I'm sorry.
Good, you're awake.
Come on, let me show you around.
I have to go anyway.
You sure?
Yeah. You have fun.
You sure?
Yeah. Behave yourself.
Always. She's a good girl. Come on.
Out here, nobody fucks with us. We're completely off the grid.
What was this place?
It was a psychiatric hospital for women. Shut down 15 years ago.
Why they close it down?
It has what I guess you would call a disturbing past. Down this hallway, there was a boy. Mauricio Rojas. He was born here.
How the children in this wing were born here. Mauricio killed himself. Drove the splintered end of a headboard right through his chest. Jesus. Later that same night, all the children in this wing committed suicide. They slit their wrists, glass from broken light bulb. No one knows why. I think the doctors, they fucked them up. They were tired of living in these cages. So they got out on their own terms.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Welcome home.
Thanks.
Freedom! When I look at you, I don't see freedom. I see slaves. Slaves to the past. To regret. The only true freedom lies in death. And as one of the dead men, ready to die! I can tell you, freedom, it feels fucking good! Michael, come up here.
I'm good where I am, thanks.
No, you're not. Put them out. You're living in a fucking bubble. And it's about time it's popped. Come on. Michael here, he needs a place to stay. But if he wants to be one of us, there's one more thing he needs. One foot in the grave. But first, a toast. To new beginnings. Arriba! Abajo! Al centro! Pal dentro! Now a real drink.
What's that?
A friend wouldn't ask.
What the fuck was that?
That is just the beginning.
Let's fucking party!
Michael!
Hey, look at me. Michael, are you with me? Yes? Mm-hmm. You see me? Yes. There is someone standing right in front of you. Look. Can you see him?
So what the hell did he give me last night?
Black Star. It's known as Yahe. Various vines and roots, the jungle.
Tourists
call it ayahuasca.
Wait, you gave me fucking ayahuasca?
It helps you open your mind to the spiritual world, confronting your personal demons. Today it's used in healing ceremonies. You know, shit like that.
Still, a little heads up would have been nice.
What would be the fun in that, huh?
Qué cochina de comida, eso lleno de pelos, ¿no? Dígame una comida buena, niña, hágame el favor.
Of all the places in the world, why Marisha?
I was born here. My mom was Colombian.
I knew there was something about you I liked.
She died when I was 5. I really don't remember her at all. My dad was stationed here when they met, and he didn't even know I was born until she died. And after she passed, he came down and took me up to San Diego.
And now you're back.
How about you? You don't sound like you're from around here.
No, I was born in this city, but I spent most of my time traveling, living with shamans in Chile and Peru, studying at ashrams in India, learning the intricacies of life and death.
So what made you come back?
Chimba. Pussy. No. Home.
Yeah.
It has a way of calling us back. Let me ask you a question. If you knew you had 1 year left to live, how would you live the rest of your life? You see, life is just a long scenic drive off of a cliff. Most people try to distract themselves along the way. They turn to God or try to live a meaningful life. But at the end of the road, whether you're a good person or a son of a bitch, it's all the same cliff.
So just do whatever the hell we want?
Exactly. It's your piece of gold.
Cuántas cositas, mi amor, bien bueno, venga. ¿Qué, cómo será, pues, entonces? Ah.
See, me and the others, we live as if we are already dead. A dead man has no responsibilities. He does not live for anyone else. He doesn't worry about how he will make a living. A dead man has no past.
A dead man has no regrets.
We do what we want, when we want. Fuck everything else. Wait right here.
Perdón, señor.
Sí.
Disculpes mi pobre español. ¿Qué es este?
Santo Domingo.
Being a dead man, something you want? Let's go.
Three and a half kilometers of Medellin's finest curves. Even finer than Bali's mother.
This is insane.
The things you fear, they control you. If you fear death, then death will control you. To be one of us, you must fear nothing.
Are you scared, Michael?
Not scared, I just don't want to die.
Not scared, I just don't want to die. I should have brought my extra large tampons.
¿Por qué?
For this giant pussy.
Live like you're already dead. Life is a lot more fun that way.
Thank you.
Hey, you made it!
I almost died.
Yeah, that was the point. Almost.
You think this is a fucking joke?
Tranquilos, tranquilos.
When you were up on that hill, you were afraid to die. But you faced it. And now how do you feel? Your muscles are tense. Your spine tingling, your hair standing on end. It's electric. You're the most alive when you're close to death. This is how we live. What do you want, Michael?
They can tell us how to live. They think because they're older, they have all the answers. But you know what? That's not true. You want to know why I became a dead man? Because all we know is that we are here today, and that's all that matters. Old people, they get stuck thinking about the past. They tell us to understand what we do today is important tomorrow. But guess what? It's not. At all. What matters is right here, right now. The past is gone.
Vamos a tener una chimba de equipos. Me voy a cobrar unos cuantos favorcitos que me deben para que quedemos con todos los juguetes.
En cambio, yo me aseguraré de que tengamos todo un río de farmacéuticos, de narcóticos corriendo por este lugar. Yerba, 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 yerba. Mucha yerba, mucha yerba. Ketamina. GHB.
The Black Star.
Black Star.
I want everybody on it.
No. Si lo quieres, yo te lo consigo.
Esta va a ser la fiesta más grande que hayamos hecho.
It's just in your head. You're just seeing things.
Michael, what are you saying?
Nothing, man. I'm good.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm okay. Let's go.
Relax.
Hey,
relax.
What's going on?
Just not terrorists. I get them sometimes too. Just relax. You're fine. You're fine. You should get that cleaned up.
Doesn't this place kind of freak you out?
Oh, are you scared?
What? You're not at all?
I'm ready for anything. Come on, let's race.
All right.
On three. Three!
Cheater!
Loser!
I'm stuck!
Didn't I?
Yeah, you scared the living shit out of me.
That was the idea.
Where'd you get that?
Come on, come on. Come on, I'll show you. Come on. Come here. Check this out.
The kids will kill themselves.
I guess there's no reason to move their files if they're dead, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Come on, jump. Let's go. Let's go.
You sure about this?
Yeah, I've done this a million of times. Trust me. It wasn't hard. Come on. Come on, Michael.
Really? Are you gonna splash me right now?
Are you serious?
You're in so much trouble.
Oh, really?
You're in so much trouble.
Michael, what's wrong?
My little brother Daniel, I saw him in the water.
There's nobody there. You're fine.
I've been seeing things. Since that first night at the hospital, something's wrong with me. I used to have nightmares, but this is worse. It's like I feel him with me everywhere I go.
It must be the stuff you drank. It's not real.
my fault Danny died.
It's my fault. He's gone.
You love him, right?
Of course.
Then I'm sure he knew that. And he would have forgiven you.
Se les ha perdido.
No, la estoy viendo aquí unas cosas.
Jacob lo quiere usted aquí. Pero nosotros no.
¿En serio?
Sí. Y mucho cuidado. Es mejor que se los muerta en paz.
You should stick to cell phones. Homemade masks are not a big seller.
I don't want to sell it. There's something written in the back of it.
No, it's an inscription to ward off evil spirits. The kids do it with things like the boogeyman. But Sapichico, that's interesting.
Why, what is Sapichico?
It's a part of the folklore here. It's a kind of ancient evil. It's a spirit that would infect the bodies of men, latching on their own suffering until it destroys them. Some ancient tribes use Yahi as a conduit between Sapichico and a child, believing that it would grow inside of him. And when the spirit was strong enough, they held a ceremony with the rest of the tribe where they drank Yahi and the infected would sacrifice himself, releasing the spirit.
Self-sacrifices are essential for the ritual.
So this guy would kill himself, infecting everybody? Why?
Its only purpose is to spread. It drives you into madness to the point where one takes his own life.
Do people still believe this stuff?
Spirits, demons, monsters, they are just words we created for what we don't understand, but beneath the superstition, there is truth.
Do you think I can borrow this?
Just be careful with it. There are not many of those.
I'll take care of it. Gracias, Hector.
Cuídate.
Melody tells me she's worried about you. She says you've been seeing things, something about your brother. You know I've been there. I've seen the things that you're seeing.
What are you talking about?
We all have. It's part of being one of us. Your eyes are open for the first time in the light. It's blinding.
Why didn't you tell me all this before?
I did. I told you the Yahe would open your mind to the spiritual world. To help you confront your demons. To embrace them.
How do I make it stop?
When you understand that nothing matters, not life, not death, then you will be ready.
I'm ready now.
This road was once part of the Apura Trail. They believed that this trail would lead to the top of the world. And as a rite of passage, a boy would go out into the night, climb the trail, to face the darkness alone. When the Spaniards came, the Apura people, they were overrun. But instead of surrendering, the warriors, they marched to the top of the trail and they hung themselves. But they believed it was better to die free than to live as a slave. And to this day, their sacrifice for freedom is honored. Hundreds gather each year to ride this trail.
That's why you brought me here, to climb a trail? Shit!
You ever see a stampede, Michael?
It's a
pure animal instinct. A group of individuals with a singular mind. It's chaos. You put a man in front of a stampede and his first instinct is to run.
We don't run. If you stay on the road, it's over.
So what's over?
The stampede.
Remember, you're already dead.
¿Qué? Te embobaste, estás dibujando encima de mi tag.
¿Qué? Esa cosa borrosa, no jodas.
Don't touch me.
Michael, no, Mike, it's okay.
Oh, entonces, ¿qué, gringo? Gringuito es alzado, pues, ¿ah?
Tu tag es una mierda.
Además que la hiciste con la chimba.
Hice con la chimba de tu novia. Y vos no te metas, que con vos no es el cuento. Parcero, y con usted no quiero problemas.
Estás a punto.
¿Entonces qué, hijo de puta? Quédate atrás. Está bien gonorreas. ¿Entonces qué? ¿Ah?
Pero qué lindo cuchillo, maricón. Al piso. ¡Al piso!
Don't think. Just do it.
Thank you.
Welcome to the dead men.
Remember this feeling. It'll be with you until the day you die.
Tomorrow night, at our party, we're celebrating in your honor. To Michael!
What is all this?
We're celebrating.
What?
Dead man now.
Come on, I need to talk to you.
Serious? Right now?
Yes, come on.
I thought you wanted this. You brought me here.
You didn't bring you here to be one of them. I brought you here because you didn't have anywhere else to go. Look, I really wanted to help you.
I don't need your help.
You know, Jacob doesn't have all the answers. You don't have to be.
This isn't about Jacob. This is about me. And I'm feeling fucking great. And if you cared about me, you'd be happy for me. You know what? I'm done caring about insignificant shit.
So I'm insignificant. Fuck you.
Hey!
You're hurting me.
Good.
You know, some tattoo doesn't change who you are. You think being like them makes you strong, but you're weak. A scared little boy running away from his problems. I thought you were better than this.
Men, am I right?
Thank you.
cielo!
¡Miss! ¡Miss!
¡Contéstame! ¡Contéstame!
Self-sacrifices are essential for the ritual.
Hector, I need your help. Hector, I need your help.
¿Qué pasó?
It was a week after I took the yahe. I've been having nightmares. Only I'm awake. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I need your help. Okay?
What are you talking about? Sit down. Sit down.
My friend Vince slit his wrists. We were seeing the same things you showed us with that book. If I don't do something, the same thing is going to happen to me.
If this has something to do with yahe, you need to talk with your taita.
With what?
Your taita, a shaman. Who was leading your ceremony?
Nobody was. They just gave me that shit and I took it.
Yahe is not some street drug. It's a doorway to a spiritual life, and without a taita, you have left that door open. Whoever gave you the yahe would have known that.
It was just these guys that I've been staying with, this abandoned hospital.
I know someone who can help.
Muchos creen dominar el yahe, pero son mentirosos y manipuladores. Lo que tú estás viendo no es a tu hermano. Hay una fuerza muy oscura dentro de ti que está usando tus sentimientos contra ti mismo.
Chapichico.
Las tribus Chapichico murieron, pero su espíritu permanece. Sus matanzas, sacrificios y rituales. El hospital está en el centro donde ocurría todo eso.
Estamos cerrando. We are closing on it today.
It's okay. I'm just returning this for a friend.
Chapichico exige un sacrificio. Pero usar yahe con buenas intenciones te dará el chance para confrontarlo. Debemos empezar ya mismo. Esto le va a servir para dominar la ansiedad.
Vince, I'm so sorry. I don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. Death is just part of who we are. We must learn to accept.
El espíritu es fuerte dentro de ti. Tú eres el sacrificio perfecto. Durante siglos, Chapichico se ha llevado a muchos hombres. Debes pelear. sentar bien. Y concéntrate. Concentra tus pensamientos y déjalos adentro. Allá adentro encontrarás la verdad. Y con la verdad podrás combatir el mal.
Do you know where Michael is? I need to talk to him.
Are you gonna talk to him tonight? At the party.
You know, I can't believe you're still having the party.
This is what Vince would have wanted.
A million times, we'll be fine.
I'm scared.
I'm not going down with you. Either you jump or you go down by yourself. Jump!
Go!
Come on!
Yes.
Go!
A spirit that would infect the bodies of men, latching on their own suffering until it destroyed them.
Lo que tú estás viendo no es a tu hermano.
You're not Danny. You're not my brother.
Victor? Hector?
the children in this wing were born here.
I think the doctors fucked them up.
Así que todo sea peor.
Todos murieron.
No todos.
So they got out on their own time.
Their eyes are open for the first time and the light is blinding.
Hope, it has a way of calling us back.
You're living in a fucking bubble. And it's about time it expired.
Michael, ven conmigo.
Welcome home.
Adios, Michael.
What's wrong with you? Are you okay?
At least, this time all these things I can see, they're not hallucinations. They're memories. I was born here. In this hospital.
What are you talking about, Michael?
Jacob was too. We were raised here.
Michael, you're scaring me. What's going on with you?
The doctors they gave us, they must have. We're both infected.
Adios, Michael.
Jacob, he killed my friend Hector. We have to leave right now.
No, wait a minute. I'm not going with you.
Melody, you have to trust me. I promise I'll tell you everything, but right now we don't have time. We have to leave now.
These doors are never locked.
It's a ritual. Come on.
Welcome home, Michael. It's glad to have you back.
Let me go.
Back off. Back off. I'll let her go. Let her go. Okay?
Fuck you.
That's your thing. I see. Melody, I need you. Because Michael has to do something for me. And I don't think he's gonna go through with it unless I have this.
I know what you're doing. I know I'm here. I remember everything.
You have no idea how badly I've been wanting to tell you. It's truly been killing me.
What happened to us? What they did to us? It was wrong.
No. It was a gift. You hid from it, I embraced it. It's always been there, Michael, hiding behind your eyes. We're the same.
I'm not a killer.
Really? And what would your brother say about that? I want to ask you something, Michael. Did he scream? Did you watch him tumble, Michael? Did that feel powerful? You felt the strength, Michael. You felt the strength of generations. Mauricio's sacrifice was the start of a new generation. We survived because we were strong, and it's greater in us than it has been in anyone before. We have a chance to finish what he started.
Nobody else has to die.
We all have to die!
Jacob,
one dies, back off. You want me to cut her?
You see, Michael, tonight, everyone down there has Black Star running through their veins. It's a Jiage derivative, an ancient drug with 21st century distribution. Everything you've been through has been leading you to this moment. I've been preparing you. Ready to die.
You can stop here. You don't have to do this.
No, and see, it has to be one of us, and I'd prefer it if it was you. And I think if you came here for little Melody, then perhaps you'll die for her. So I want you to jump off the roof, sacrifice yourself, and you can die just like your brother.
No, no, no.
Shh.
Tough guy now. people said that sadness creates a hole in our hearts. And that the spirit of Shapishako will fill it. Whispering in our ears until we sacrifice ourselves to set the spirit free.
Drink in my cup,
so I don't care what they say. Drink in my cup, so I don't care what they say. Got that ink on my skin, so you know, bitch, I ain't playing. Got that ink on my skin, so you know, bitch, I ain't playing. Got that drink in my cup, so I don't care what they say. Got that drink in my cup, so I don't care what they say. Got that ink on my skin, so you know, bitch, I ain't playing.